Hi there, and welcome back in Learn Python 3 with Atif Masih series. My name is Atif Masih. In this video, we will learn about string formatting in Python 3. We have different methods for string formatting in Python 3. We will learn one by one. First is a simple method. Simple string formatting method is when we print a string using plus operator, we can concatenate multiple strings using plus operator. You can see in this example, my name is then plus name plus and plus my age is plus str age. We can concatenate multiple string in one string using plus operator, and I have used here str. Str convert the integer value. You can see here age is an integer. Str convert the integer into string because we can concatenate only strings using plus operator. See here in the result. My name is Atif Masih. My age is 27. Next method is C style string formatting. I hope you have knowledge about C language. In C language, we use printf style method for string formatting, and we can use percentage sign to substitute a variable. We can use percentage d for integer, percentage s for string, and percentage f for floating point value. You can see here in the example. First example have percentage d, which represent integer value, and then we can pass value using percentage symbol. And you can see in the second example, percentage .2f. .2f means it will return only two values after points. See here, I have pass 3.141592 and see in the result, which show 3.14, because I have mentioned here percentage 0.2f, which means it will only return two values after decimal. See here in the last example, my name is percentage s and age is percentage d, and then I have assigned two values, string and integer, using percentage symbol, and see here in the result, my name is Atif and my age is 27. A bird on a tree. Next method is dot format method. We can use dot format method in Python 3 for string formatting. By putting one or more placeholder such as curly braces into the string to pass the values using dot format method inside the string. See here in the example. In first example, hello, I am, then placeholder years old, and then we can assign value to this curly brace or placeholder using dot format method. See here, I have assigned 18, and see here in the result, hello, I am 18 years old. Also, we can combine dot format method with variable. See here in this example, I have assigned string to the variable text and then combine text dot format and then assign a value. See here, when text is combined with dot format method, then any value passed to this method is also placed in curly braces present in a string. See here. Result. This article is written in Python. And next example is, we can place multiple placeholder inside the string. See here, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and we can assign different values one by one. See here, 1, 2, 3, and 4. See here in the result. This is 1, 2, 3, and 4. And in last example, see here, we can place different types of data in single string using dot format method. See here, Atif is a string value and 27 is a integer value, and we can assign any type of data. See here, my name is Atif and I am 27 years old. And next method is fstring method, which is a newly added in Python 3, and we can start any string using f letter at the beginning, and we can use multiple braces as a placeholder inside the string to contain the value of variable. See here in the example, name is a variable which contains Atif Masih string and age, and then see here we have print function with f string formatting method f, and always we use f and then double quotation, and then we can add any string and placeholder inside the string. See here, hello, curly braces as holder, you are, and then the placeholder, and I have assigned different variables inside the placeholder. See here, and see here result, hello, Atif Masih, you are 27. And also we can evaluate different expression in the f string method. See here, I have a number with 10 value, and see here in the f string print function, f string, f double quotation, number in curly braces plus 1 equal curly braces number plus 1 and then curly braces plus 1. And see here result. In this video, we have learned about formatting methods in Python. If you have any questions, please let me know in comment section. Thank you so much for
stay watching. Tuned. We'll be right back.
For more videos, please subscribe my channel and don't forget to click on bell icon and share my videos.
Your friends.